So what's up guys, this is Gaurav again, and this video I'll be doing an unboxing and giving you a full review of this MI 20,000 mAh. You can see it is written 20,000 mAh battery. As I have told you in my previous video that I will be doing an unboxing and review of this MI power bank. So if you guys have not watched my previous video on how to what I have made, first of all, I need to remember it. I have told you that how to root this my phone Samsung Galaxy Grand Neo with computer. So guys, if you have not watched this video, please do watch this video. In that, I have told the description of this my power bank also. So without any further ado, let's get started. Guys, as you can see, this is the product. As you can see here and there. So talking about the physical and of the box review, you can see here it is written 20,000 mAh battery, and something is written but it is crossed out. So I cannot tell you what it is written. Okay. So and here it is MI logo. Here on right side there is one here written Xiaomi.com. As you can see, on bottom it's nothing. On back, as you can see, some Chinese product details are written. I do not read Chinese, so I don't know. Here one is written 0 degree, 45 degree, and blah 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 blah. I do not read this. So, opening it once, let's unbox it, guys. So, I am unboxing it, and you can see one typical box is going to be right foot aside. Okay, so in box, you get one power bank, and I will be decide what you get else. Okay guys, you guys, nothing, it's completely empty. I was suspecting that they would give the, what is a charger, but they do not give anything, only one cable and power bank. So let's put it aside, nothing else. So guys, one bubble wrap is given here, and in the box you can see one MI cable is floating, as you can see, and one power bank. Okay guys, this is one power bank, and putting aside, I really like this power bank very much. I used to destroy this, and the making sounds I'm making a pleasure here. So putting this aside, okay guys, here I have my phone to charge. Putting aside video, talking about first the cable. So you get the one micro USB standard cable, as you can see. Here USB port, here MI logo is also there, and nothing. Here the power bank itself, on the front side you can see it is MI logo. On the back side, oh guys, I'm so sorry, the box content was wrong. This is 20,800 mAh battery, not 20,000 mAh battery. And here are some Chinese returns, if you can see. I'm so sorry, but I do not read Chinese. I already told you these are some voltage return, DC voltage, and recycling, and do not please throw in dustbin and whatever. Okay, this is MI logo, 20,000 mAh battery. On back side you get Xiaomi.com. On in the upper part, in the down part, you get in upper part you get one USB port from after charging any devices. This is inbuilt charging for charging this power bank, and this is power button. It is already on, you cannot turn it off as you want. And wow guys, I'm surprised that this battery is fully charged. I do not expected that the battery would be fully charged, but yes guys, it is charged fully. As if you can see, well, okay, it's fully charged, I'm seeing. So yes guys, this is fully charged. And when you power this button, you just need to set up this button only and it will be powered on. Okay, so let's get into charging. What are charging? First of all, I take my cable, put it inside here. Okay guys, so let's do charging. I'm so sorry about my messages. I have put a downloading something, so I cannot do any Apple Note. So then I'm putting here. It made a sound, and here you can see guys, the lights occurred. And guys, this is my Galaxy Grand Neo, as you can see, and you can see here it is charging 61%. Let me focus on it. If you can see here, you can see that it is charging 61%. So let's open the phone and I'm not going to save anybody, but here you can see it's charging 61%. So guys, it's charging. Let's put it aside. So guys, talking about let's remove first, I need to show you some. So guys, when you remove this and this is the micro USB part, let me just charge it. If this charge, I am trying this very much. I'm very anxious that what happens. So 1, 2, 3. Okay guys, so you as you can see it's charging. Okay guys, I do not expect that also from MI, but yes, it is charging here. As you can see, the blinking is started. So guys, I recommend you do not try this at home, otherwise you could sort your charger socket or out of charger socket, and it could be slightly good blast also. So let me remove this first also. So guys, about the expressions and I feel about it, I am using this 1 month. So guys, I am very impressed by this product. I have got this about 1200 rupees. I bought this from offline market, not online market. And yes guys, if you want to buy this product, I do not recommend you, because you will not get this product, because this product has ended. And if you want to buy then also, then you can buy from AliExpress.in or eBay.com. You have to purchase this from China only or out of India, because from India you will not get this product. I don't know why product is not coming in India, or the product has ended in India for selling. So if you want to buy it, just go to any mobile store, branded mobile store, and tell that I want this power bank, and they will sell. Bought you the power bank. I have actually buy this in discount price, so this priced about 3000 to 3500 rupees, but I got only 1200 rupees. So guys, I was lucky for that buying. And if you have ordered this product, then the cases are also available for this product, but I do not recommend you that. Do not put the cases on it, because it has natural beauty. As you can see, it has metallic finish on every side. So yes guys, about the weight, I am saying it is very handy, and as of my hand it is very handy, but depending upon your hand size you can control that whatever size you want. So guys, after using this I feel that it is charging very well. It takes up to 5 to 6 hours of charging. Yes guys, it takes about 6 to 7 or 5 to 6 hours of charging if the battery is going to be null. And yes guys, for 20,000 mAh battery charging, it's very going to be perfect, because I do not expect that it would be charging in very fast charging time. And yes guys, I am using this battery to charge my laptop also. So guys, whenever I used to charge my laptop, I need to charge my power bank fully. And whenever it completely charge my laptop, and when you see here only 2 points were remaining, these are already full. And what else? Nothing guys. It is already on. You press it on and it switches off and online that. So guys, if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my video. And please, I always tell you in my video that if you guys got any drawbacks in my video, or need that, thought that this would be correct, that if you need that and in next video. So guys, please write in comment section below. I will be replying you as well, and I will be doing my that work also in my next video. I will be doing my best I forgot the word, man. I don't know what is happening to me. Best work, as you can see today. I'll be doing my best to compliment in my next video. So guys, this is it for it. So guys, if you have not watched my previous videos, go and watch it out. They are very happy videos and you will like it, I'm damn sure. And if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe. Yes, I am telling you always. And yes guys, I have put my videos list in one video. I am going to cross 2000 views, nearly 2000 views. So thank you guys for your support and love. And please do support me. There's support and love this time only. This way only, as I can see. So guys, This is it. I have done the unboxing and review of this MI power bank, which is not 20,000, 20,800 mAh battery. So guys, this is it for the video. Okay, what else to video? Nothing. Signing off. This is Javapadev again. Wishing you peace. Wishing you what you say. Wishing you happy. Nothing. Okay guys, I will be posting my next video. It will be a surprise for you also. What I will be doing is surprise for me also and surprise for you also, as you know, can guys. So guys, this is it for the video. I will be uploading this video soon. My Wi-Fi is slow today, so guys, I will be thinking that I will be uploading my video next day, tomorrow, that is. So guys, this is it for the video. This is Javapadev again, signing off. Peace. Bye.